Get a little bit more vocal in the monitor, my friend. If any of you folks are at all familiar with what we do and what I do, you'd know that I used to do a lot of drinking. I don't anymore. My friends staged an intervention for my drinking, and it was sobering. I was told that I had an addictive personality, but I always thought that was just a weird way of saying I was fun to be around. I thought people were saying, Will, you're the life of the party, not Will, partying is ruining your life. It's a shame, man. What can I say? I try to see the glass as half full, but I probably just drink that too. Say